is Hira Babu and you are watching programmingship.com, and today we are going to learn about JDBC template and understand what is the new feature that Spring provides JDBC. So understand what is a JDBC template. JDBC is an approach, right? JDBC template is an approach in a Spring framework that provides JDBC data access, right? Like you already have worked on the JDBC in the core Java, where we used to write a database connections code to understand how we are connecting the queries connection, like for user, how user will store the data inside the database. Okay, so for that we used to write connection object, then statement object, then we used to pass the SQL query in the statement, then after the executing the statement we used to get some result sets, and we are going to print in the while loop like has next and those things, right? And then after that, if everything okay, then we are going to close the statement, then the connection object. If everything is not okay, then we have to write the extra line of code for the exception handling. So in this lecture, we will understand ki if there is a JDBC concept is already in the core Java. So why we have JDBC here in the Spring Boot, right? Or we can say Spring. So Spring provides JDBC templates. So it is an approach, and we have another approach that we will discuss in the next lecture. Like we have name parameter JDBC template, simple JDBC template, and other simple JDBC insert is there also. So we will understand what are those things, right? So in the next lecture we will understand JDBC other approaches like JDBC template, JDBC name parameter JDBC template, simple JDBC template, simple JDBC insert, and simple JDBC call. Those things we will learn with the code, right? So stay here and understand first what is the JDBC template. So we in the core Java we already have JDBC, but we used to write a lot of code, right? That we will see what are the problems with the JDBC. So JDBC is better approach than JDBC to connect the database and execute the SQLs. So actually JDBC is also working on the JDBC API only. If I'm going to say JDBC template, means Spring JDBC template. So Spring JDBC template is using internally JDBC API also, and it removes or eliminates many problems that is in the API. So what is the problems in the JDBC API? So let's understand. There are many unwanted code we used to write in the program. Like to execute a simple SQL query, we used to write create a connection object, statement object, then used to write the result set, and we used to close the connection statement both, right? So these are the unwanted code we used to write for the executing a simple query. Okay, so sometimes we used to write the code to perform the exception handling based on the database connection, right? Database logic, and we also used to handle transaction code, right? In the old JDBC API, right? So it all takes extra time to write the code of very simple query. So we have a lot of advantage in the Spring JDBC template, though that is it provides method to write the query directly, and it saves work and time too. So it provides also automatic exception handling. So it is better than the old JDBC that we have already learned in the core Java. So if you don't know the JDBC in core Java, just search JDBC in 16-minute in my channel, right? Programmingship.com on the YouTube, you will get the lecture, one hour of the code, and you will understand everything. We are going to make you understand there how we are going to create SQL, how we are maintaining MySQL database and tables, those things, how we are going to connect the connections and those things we have already understand there. So if you not aware with that, you go there and understand the we have make the video on Hindi, and if you don't if you have any doubt, let me know. Thank you, and give a comment for your better understanding. Thank you. We will see you in the next lecture to understand the JDBC approaches, like other I have told you, like name parameter JDBC, JDBC template, simple, and insert, and JDBC call. Those things we will understand in the next lecture. Thank you guys.